See, now the first time I met Jaxson Ryker, I didn't just see this unbridled potential and impressive arms and stamina that was through the roof. No. I looked into Ryker's cold eyes and I saw the ghosts of war. I saw a man that has been in battle, a man that would go to battle. But I did not see a man that would go to battle for me. So yeah, I walked out on Ryker. But that does not change the fact that there is an unwavering universal truth that everyone knows deep in their hearts. And that is that WWE stands for. I said WWE stands for. Now before I walk all over that maniac, I just gotta say that I wanna sing a song.
Oh! Jaxson Ryker from behind.
A new look, Jaxson Ryker. No longer aligned.
Wesley Thorne locks, but taking out all his rage, all of his vitriol, all of his aggression out on the man who betrayed him last week, Elias.
There goes the guitar. What's left of it?
Ryker seeking vengeance tonight on Monday Night Raw. Jaxson Ryker might not want to go to battle for Elias, but seems happy to do battle with Elias.
These two were inseparable at one point.
We got to get some order out here.
They're inseparable again, but for a totally different reason. The first time that Elias has been able to get some meaningful offense, able to slow Jaxson Ryker down.
Credit to Elias for weathering the early storm, but Ryker continues to soldier on. Rights and lefts, punches and kicks.
Elias responding
again. Inverted atomic drop, that'll slow you down.
Oh, got him on his shoulders. Oh, right under the chin, Ryker grabbing the beard.
Fistful of beard, and wow! How about some power from Ryker?
Get how fired up Ryker is. Jaxson Ryker knows he's got something to prove.
It looks like Elias is leaving.
Can you blame him?
It was a repeat from last week.
Once again, he's fleeing rather than staying and fighting.
Isn't that something? Elias wants no part of Jaxson Ryker anymore.
And he's out. Already up to 8. He's not going to make it back in time, Corey. And that's it. It's a countout.
Here is your winner as a result of a countout. Jaxson Ryker!